As I stand here today, I simply want you to know how grateful I am for you. You are without a doubt the best thing that has ever happened to me. When I first saw you at the gym, I never in a million years would have thought I ever had a chance. Immediately, it was like we knew each other for years. And you would always tell me, timing is everything. You have given me a happiness I never thought I would ever find. And for the first time in my life, you've shown me what it's like to truly trust someone completely. Your beauty had me from the very start, but in the end, it was your pure heart and your honest soul that led me here now. You've made me want to be a husband, a provider, and yes, a father. So today I vow to you that my highest responsibility in life will be to protect you and our family. Physically, financially, emotionally, and spiritually. I promise to put in the effort to better myself and us so you can be the best you. I vow to love you, to cherish you, and to never take for granted the life we share. I promise to find a balance between working in the shop and folding laundry. And I will listen to your stories no matter how many times I've heard them. I vow to realize your dreams with you and work to make them come true. No matter when or where we are in this life, my chest will always be your home, and the heart that beats inside it is yours alone. You are my first, you are my last, and I promise to make everything in between the best journey you've ever taken.
My sweet Norm. I can't even do that. We finally made it. Everything from day one seemed to end with finally. I finally met the man of my dreams. I finally know what love is. I finally know what it's like to miss someone, even when they're still sitting in front of you. I finally feel like the most beautiful woman in the world. I can go on for days how I finally feel complete. You are my heart and my soul with one smile. I will never stop. I will never stop telling the story. I'll never stop telling the story how I told my friend I'm gonna marry that guy someday before I even knew your name. You know how much I love telling stories over and over. But that is my favorite one. I never in my life thought that someone could smile with their eyes. From then on, you showed me a man I never thought I'd meet in my life. You were so gentle and loving, so soft but strong. But what kept me for good was the woman you were able to make me be. You taught me to be more kind, to be less judgmental, to be more loving. But most of all, you showed me how to let someone love me. I never thought I was enough until you showed me I was more than enough. You showed me you could love all my insecurities when I couldn't. You could be strong when I was weak, but you made me complete. We as a team will always put in the work to be the best version of ourselves we can be. It's not always easy, but it will always be worth it. We may think we can't do it some days, but we will always know we can. With you, I know I will never have to wonder what a different life would be like. This is our life, and it's my favorite life. And together, we will live our best life. I promise to always love you unconditionally. I promise to be my best self. I promise to take care of you, not only when you need me, but because you deserve it. I promise to always tell you how much I love you and how lucky I am. I promise to make you feel complete. I promise to do my best to listen, knowing you feel heard. I promise to make you smile even when you're angry. I promise to be the best mommy to our baby I can possibly be. My biggest promise is to be your partner, your equal, and your best friend. You are my whole heart, my forever, and now my husband. We did it.